Who are these raiders you're talking about?
Some of Regala's supporters were hunted down near here. Most fought to the death, but one group had other ideas. They escaped pursuit and raided Tide's Reach. They were last seen out to sea, to the west.
The raiders escaped out to sea?
We think that's why they raided the settlement. They built a flat boat. Bits of wood tied together.
Raft?
I wouldn't want to go to sea on one. But it seems that was the raiders' plan. Slaughter our sleeping guards, steal supplies, and sail straight west.
Are you worried they might come back?
The supplies they stole won't last forever, and they were prepared to gut our guards to get them. People here want justice. That won't happen until those fugitives are found.
I could fly out to sea to search for those raiders. The sentry said the raft was heading west. One raft in motion should be easy to find. I don't see a raft down there. Fugitives must be somewhere else. Machine gun. Wreckage. In the raft. Maybe those fugitives didn't make it too far after all. I'll only find out if I go down. There's someone down in the rocky outcrop. You're one of the raiders who attacked Tide's Reach? Where are the others?
Holed up on top of a tower across the sea to the west. Where I left them. I thought that they were true Tanakh, but they're murderers, not soldiers.
The Tanakh, the Tide's Reach, think you should all face justice.
Then they should come and get me themselves. If you want justice, then find the others. Leave me here to face the sea. My last battle.
Those fugitives are in a tower to the west. If they're close to landfall, they could be a threat to the Quen. I better take care of them. I could use fire against it. Those fugitives must be on top of one of those buildings. There. Someone's lit a fire. It must be the raiders who attacked Tide's Reach.
Got it!
Now we get the data from the drone.
Flying.
I can't pick her. That's the raiders.
Who is that?
They are a threat.
Who cares? Bring her down!
Now we can finish her.
What's Honora doing here?
That's the last of them. Those raiders won't be attacking Tide's Reach again, or anyone else. Is this all their supplies? Whatever they stole, they've used or lost most of it.
There's no way we can find
I promise you.
We'll find a way home.
Harriam, we're never getting that gyro compass back. We're stuck here. For good.
The ancestor reborn.
May we be led to truth.
Just, Aloy. What's this I hear about you never going back home?
Our navigational ships.
They're all gone. Destroyed by storms and reefs, and with them the one instrument we need to guide us across the ocean.
There is one ship that might still hold a working gyro compass.
But it's beyond our reach, beached on an island surrounded by deadly currents. No compass, no way home, no way back to those we should have never left behind in the first place.
Christia.
Maybe I can help.
Not unless you can fly.
What if I told you I can use one of those sun wings to take me there?
You can do that?
Why not? She's an ancestor reborn. Anything is possible. The ship lies on an island east of here, past the fleet.
All right. Then that's where I'll go.
I will not let myself hope just yet, but I thank you for your kindness.
Shoot it with fire. Machines. Better be careful. The wrecked Quinn ship. Must be the one Harry and Christy were on. I should be able to look for that gyro compass with my focus. There's no compass here. The machines could have scavenged it out of the wreckage. I should check any scrap piles left around the island, just to be sure. Let's hope I can find the gyro compass in one of those scrap piles. That's it. This thing took a beating. Pretty sure it still works. Better take it to Harriet. I can fix it.
The ancestors. You're back. Is that?
I'm sorry.
It's broken. Our last hope.
There has to be a way to fix it.
How?
We just need to replace the batteries and the sensor unit.
Right, because they're just lying around a jungle for us to find. Wait.
The ancient fleet.
It might have what we need.
What ancient fleet?
When we abandoned our ship, we were washed ashore on a beach southwest of here.
There were ships built by the ancestors there.
Overseer Bohai will never let us go there. He won't risk losing any more navigators. He needs us to guide the fleet home.
No one's going home without a working gyro compass.
I can get them for you.
You'll need to look for a sensor unit. They're usually on a ship's antenna.
And batteries. Three of them. They're small, so they might be hard to find.
I've got something for that.
We put our faith in you once again, Ancestor.
Hey, about yesterday. You're okay, right?
Winds. Steady now. Christie, I see you're finding church ships in this area. I should take a look. Those ancient ships have got to be around here somewhere.
Maybe I should call back that sounding out of order.
sunken ship. Maybe it has what Harriet and Christia need to fix the gyro compass. Antenna. Let's hope the sensor unit is still intact. No sensor unit. But there is an old recorder.
This is the USS Anchorage. Hailing. Anyone who's left. The Medina, the Omaha, and the New Orleans are down. And
it seems their sensor unit was taken out. They were trying to reach other ships. Guess I should find the batteries now. My focus should pick them up. Another battery. Just need one more of these. Take a look inside that ship deck. See if there's any power sources there. Picked up coordinates from that transmission I found. If there's more shipwrecks there, one might have an intact sensor. Errand. It'd be a faster way to get to those coordinates I found.
Well, that ship has an antenna with a Dreadwing perched on it. Great. Gonna have to deal with it before I can look for the sensor the Quen need. Should be able to check out that antenna now. Sensor unit. This should be all that Harry and Christia need. It looks like there's one more transmission in here.
This is the Hamilton. Anchorage, your transmission has been received. Targeting the lead Horus.
Just lost the starboard missile battery. Can't fire. We're empty.
Damn it.
Captain, there's nothing left to fire. Your orders.
Set a course for the Horus chassis. Ramming speed.
It's never a happy ending, is it? I found what you need.
Thank you. I'll get working on the gyro compass immediately. I'm coming home, Meandra.
You've done us a great kindness, Aloy. Christia is not the only one with people waiting back home. She'll be able to fix that gyro compass in no time. We'll never be able to thank you enough. But this should be a start.
If you need anything, tell Bohai to contact Alva. I'm sure she can help.
May the ancestors steer us true.
Wynn's blustering about something.